from Hollywood. Right now I'm in Italy, and a really, really old factory of the cashmere. So this is factory exists since 1947, if I believe so, and they make a lot of cashmere for even a huge brand as a Gucci, Fendi, Dior, Chanel, Roberto Cavalli, Burberry, Trussardi. Anything what you see in the market with the cashmere or scarves, this is factory mix over here in the heart of Italy. It's amazing.
like for example, I'll show you something.
Here. Everybody remember this logo, right? This is Gucci. It's here. And of course, this is Dior. See the amazing Trussardi. So it's amazing because you could see the all different type of cashmere, and everything the material is unique. Seems like it's really thin or really thick, and you could see over here the really first one material, really old, like over 30, 40 years ago, what designers create. And nowadays, of course, it's a different style, but you could see amazing, authentic and unique style. It's like a thousand order book. If you could see over here, so this is the huge history of this factory, and I believe so in this year this factory is gonna celebrate 70 years. Right now I see the new collection from this year, and if you see, it's really tiny and gentle and really soft cashmere. You can't wait to wear something. Especially when it's a little bit cold and chilly, all what you can do, just to get something, get in, and it feels so soft and so smooth. Oh, it's amazing. And I like the way that you can find something different color. A really modern color, and of course it's 100% made in Italy, of course, and of course it's 100% natural material. So what I like about it, that you can see the combination with two different type of the material, like cashmere and silk or chiffon. It's really chic. It's fantastic. So this is factory produce, I believe so, like 70% of the cashmere of Italy. I want to see something back. They have like some dresses or something. Oh, look at this. This is gorgeous. Look. This kind of dress I could wear only in winter time, but sometimes maybe when it's a little bit chilly during the night, maybe it's not a bad idea too, right? Have something for work, for the business lady, right? I think every single one, a girl in California would love to wear something like that, the jeans. Thank you.
bridal dress.
Really?
Yes.
Bridal dress. See guys, this is the bridal dress. It's amazing. It's very pretty, very beautiful.
Thank you.
Definitely something to find out for myself over here.